Hi, everybody. I want to talk to you today for just a couple moments about water. Jesus speaking, and he said in John chapter 7, verse 37, on the last and greatest day of the feast, Jesus stood up and said in a loud voice, "If anyone is thirsty, let him come to me and drink." Today, I want to ask you, what are you thirsting for? Some of us can't wait to get another 40-ouncer or whatever it is that you want to fill up the dryness in your life. But listen to what Jesus said. If any man thirst, let him come unto me. Because whoever believes in me, as the scripture says, streams of living water will flow from within him. Jesus was saying, drink of the water that I have to offer you. Why is that? Because you'll thirst for nothing else but more of that living water that Jesus has to give us. Why run after that which doesn't really satisfy? And check this out. Jesus went on to say, those who believe in him, by this he meant the Holy Spirit, who those who believed in him would later receive. See, when Jesus walked this earth, he was at one place at one time, but his time came that he was going to go back to the Father, back to heaven, but he wasn't going to leave us alone. He was going to send us the precious Holy Spirit. What is the purpose of the Holy Spirit? The Holy Spirit indwells every believer. That's the Holy Spirit of Jesus. And his purpose is to make Jesus real to you and I. Christianity is not religion, but relationship with our Heavenly Father through a person, Jesus, because of the work of the cross, the shed blood on Calvary, and the power of the Holy Spirit. Because Christianity is a living relationship with God through Jesus, and the Holy Spirit makes Jesus come alive to us so we live and walk out our Christian faith. Remember, drink of the living water that Jesus has to offer you. Thank you for listening.